also known as an achromat, typically consists of two optical components cemented together, usually a positive low-index element and a negative high-index element that are optimized to correct for on-axis spherical and chromatic aberrations. Achromatic lenses will provide smaller spot sizes and superior image quality than a comparable singlet lens. This makes them ideal for imaging and broadband focusing applications.